You can't hear witchcraft in everything she says, Iz. She is a woman, just as we are.
What if she isn't? George says that she's a witch. Father said it too. What if everything is her fault? Ever since she's in that storm that killed my poor baby boy.
Izzy, please. We fear her because of what our father did to hers. We feel his sin.
The sin is hers. It is all hers. Now she casts her evil eye on me, and if I can't give George a boy, it will be all her fault.